Local county commissioner under fire. Mildred Fernandez had her arraignment today on charges she took illegal campaign contributions. This one day after more than 650 pages of documents came out in this case. West 2's Jeff Lennox has new details on the investigation.
Suspended Orange County Commissioner Mildred Fernandez waived her appearance today in Orange County Court. Her arraignment happening just one day after we received 652 pages of transcripts from the state's investigation. A quick arraignment for Mildred Fernandez.
She is not here as of 8:37.
The embattled county commissioner did not have to appear in court today, so Judge Jeffrey Arnold entered a not guilty plea on her behalf for the 14 counts against her. The charges for bribery, grand theft, and accepting illegal campaign contributions.
This is politics.
Close to 2 months after her arrest in the state investigation, new documents provide inside details on how Fernandez allegedly took money in exchange for her help with pushing a project through the county planning and zoning boards. The transcripts are conversations between Fernandez and an undercover agent posing as a developer. In one conversation, the undercover agent reportedly says, "What else do you need from me, Commissioner, to help you?" Fernandez replies, "I need money, darling, money." When asked about how she could help with the project, Fernandez replied, "What I want to do is accelerate the process." In another call, the agent says, "Like I told you, Commissioner, it's a millionaire project. Do you understand? I mean, right now, the only concern we have is with the variances." Fernandez responds, "That's not a problem. I want you to meet with planning official John Smogger now." Fernandez said at other times that if the project fits a Mediterranean style she insisted on, zoning officials likely would approve it. Fernandez and her attorney contend that she is not guilty on all the charges that have been leveled against her in this investigation. A judge today ordered a case management hearing for July 9th, a pretrial hearing for August 4th, and the trial should happen on August 16th. Reporting outside the Orange County Courthouse in downtown Orlando, Jeff Lennox, West 2 News.